Pikachu? Pikachu?
All right. How's everybody doing today? Hope everybody's doing amazing. I do apologize for yesterday. I should have knew better not to have scheduled a stream on therapy day. Yesterday was probably the worst out of a lot of therapy days. I was just so drained. I slept most of my day away. Only got up to use the restroom, had dinner. But I thought even scheduling for 6 p.m. I probably would be good to do like a 2-3 or 3-4 hour stream versus a very, very long one. But that didn't work out so well. I was very, very drained and all that. Not exactly sure what it is. Could be the knowing that the winter was kicking in and all that kind of stuff right there. I did notice TTS, and I forgot to fix that. And I don't know if anybody knew that it was broken. But I gotta go in there and repair TTS. They changed their whole entire website up, design and everything. And I forgot about that when I was helping Player Tim, because he asked about getting himself a TTS and all that. When I was helping him up, set his stream and everything up with that. But I gotta go back and fix mine, because I didn't know it was broken because they changed their website up. Because they did it a little bit different now. They're trying to see if they can take control, do stuff that you do on their, through their website, where the TTS is where I got mine from. That'll take over sound alerts, so that you rather choose them do that versus sound alerts and different cool features like that. Then I notice even Twitch is starting to do something here with the exact same concept. I kind of read more into that. It might break some features around here, like someone coming in with a follow or something. But we're going to keep on having fun. I found out the reason why Saturday we couldn't get DST, which is Don't Starve Together, to work properly. And that was because I had my roommate's relatives that were over, and they all hopped on the internet. So it was taking up a lot of my bandwidth. And I believe also the person that was hosting the server was also streaming, so I don't know how much band that took up some of the internet from there, because that game runs really hard where you're constantly talking with everybody's electronics at the same time, so, and their internet band as well. So I ended up drawing the short straw there, having to not be able to stream that day. But we still had a good time and everything, as Miss Vile was in there hosting the stream on that one as well and everything else. But we're going to continue on doing some more Hogwarts today. I'm trying to pre-plan for the future streams at this moment. I know this Saturday, Sunday, I will definitely be taking off type deal for sure. We have no more therapy, so we don't have to worry about that. So Monday through Friday's guaranteed streams. Trying to rebalance the hours of stream-wise. I know it used to be a lot of people in the community liked that I was streaming close to 3 p.m. But I know we lost some of those people, so may go back to my normal streams. I know originally, because of the Borderlands series, because I knew how long that game was going to take, because it was one of my favorite games, reason why we started at 3 p.m. originally, because I knew that it was going to take a lot of man hours getting through that game right there. And I didn't want to be staying up too late on that. Other than that, I'm going to be seeing Justin. If you have any ideas or anything like that, let me know on social media, whether it's Twitter or whatever, when you think the best hours you'd love to see me stream at, because you guys are the ones that are following and all that. But for sure, once Hogwarts is done, we'll probably be streaming either more DST, probably realistically, Stardew Valley, because I did say we'll get into that a little bit more, so we'll be picking that up more and more as it comes. But right now, we got a group of people. They want to play games with me and all that. And we might do that on Saturdays. Worst case scenario, because I know everybody wants to stream type deal. And I won't be able to stream on my connection-wise. And it's probably because of this PC, to be honest. Or just the connectivity, depending on other people's internet bands as well. Because if they don't have good internet bands, or we're about the exact same, and they're streaming, it kind of fights with all of us. But we'll see how that kind of concept and everything right there goes. But we're going to jump right into some more Hogwarts here, seeing how much farther we can get into this game and everything else, and enjoy our time there and everything else. Oh, I don't know if the audio messed up on your guys' side, but give me one moment. I'll have to fix it in my headset. It stopped working on my side, so I can't hear now. Starting your mix amp and cables. Unplug here, replug back in. For some reason this PC does not like my mixing, so it's all fun and joys right there. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and change the title here. Hogwarts Legacy. I've never heard of the Hogwarts Mystery, but I definitely want to look into that. I think there's a mobile version of Hogwarts right there. Let's go ahead, hop right into the game here. We're level 27. Last played was November 25th, which should be Friday. And we're going to see how much farther we can get into this. I think, if I remember correctly, we were running into a, not an issue, but a scenario case of right where that's at. And we'll see how that goes right there. Not sure if it's going to be being a little bit more pain in the butt for us or not. Alright, this was probably not where I originally was and all that. Oh my god! Yo!
Light 'em up.
Whoa! How's it going? Must be dinner time, but I know you've been playing all morning. How are you guys doing today? I hope everything's going amazing. My favorite part of the day is when somebody comes in raiding like my man Legend of Dice. We get to see an old clip from the past. So let's go ahead and check out that good old memory from the past. What kind of memory got for us today? If it works.
Except for my bedroom. My literal bedroom. It's just for family. Like, literal Morgans.
I had to think about that. Looks like we were designing a housing area for Dice's favorite game to play with other people, which is role-playing on GTA. Get that game, and then all you have to do is download some 5M and all that, and hop in right with that connection right there to have some more fun in that amazing city right there. How was your stream, Dice? I hope everything was going amazing today. Man, you hit me at the right time, just hopping in and all that. Oh, thank you for the follow, Fancy Coach. I hope you enjoy the stream and everything here today. And how are you also doing as well? Especially you, Miss Dice. I hope everything's been going wonderful for you as well. Try to see who else came in here. I noticed at least you three at the moment, but I know you got a big family. They mostly lurk because that's how much they love you, Dice. But I hope everybody's been having a great day. Love the follow gift. Yes, I love Tiny Tina. Ever since Borderlands 2 and they introduced her, I was like, I can get behind this game. That's my favorite character right there. And you can't even play her. You can't play her. Alto Girl, how you doing? How you doing? Greetings, this is Alto Partner. Wait, Alto Partner? Alto's partner. Oh, okay. How you doing, Alto's partner? Hope everything's going amazing for you as well today. Welcome on in. And if you don't know Alto Girl, you definitely want to check her out. She is amazing in every single way. And she makes some good graphics, too. If I remember correctly, you've done how many for Dice, I think? If I remember correctly, I heard you've done some for Dice as well. But I hope you're having a good day as well for yourself as Alto's partner. For some, you guys, those that don't know who I am, my name is W Tech. You can call me Tech for short if you like. I'm very ADHD, like my man Legend of Dice here. He might have a higher grade than I probably do. But no part is, We're really fun. We're all over the place. And sometimes we might get distracted and be like, squirrel! but we try to have fun here. Ever since kid, I love to do, like, voice mimicries. I used to have a lot of good voices. I used to have done until you get that nice little growth spurt or get in the world where they're like, you need to grow up and be more of an adult. You know us. It's more fun not being an adult. How you doing, Spartan? Hope you're doing amazing as well. Oh, man. Let's see if we get some nice clips of you guys. I want to do one more for Legend Dice because he's coming in with a raid. We'll hit up Alto and Spartan. See some good memories of you guys.
I live under. That's right. I peek out. I'm like, oh, Animal Crossing. That looks fun. Oh, got stung by a bee. Oh, a soda machine fell out of a tree. Oh, he fell in a pill. Have fun, guys. It's true. It's true. I live under a rock, guys. I'm a troll. It's true.
He thinks he lives under a rock, but that is one funny guy right there. Playing Paladins, the comment hint and everything he was doing right there. I don't know if it's towards the game he was playing, because I've never played Paladins, so that's a good question. But that was kind of funny, though, to be honest. Whether you know what he's talking about or not. So definitely check out my man, Spartan, especially Alto Girl. Man, I wonder how old that clip was. Like, usually you're always in front of the picture when you do your music, but that's always the roughest part too, when you're looks like you're singing about people's names and all that, and it's just like, oh, I didn't say it right, like, RIM. You never know how things are supposed to be said sometimes. Like, you have the American English, and you have European English, and you have, like, different stuff, like, trying to speak Spanish, you have the different versions of Spanish, because the different cultures, like, that is really rough right there to get anyone's language barrier, up and going correctly. But, man, I was commenting about Highland and the Animal Crossing, oh, yes, yes, now that makes more sense with the bees, that makes more sense on that part. Highland has a lot of good stuff that always happens during his cases, for sure. Improv can be extra tough when doing it with music and singing off. Very true, very true. Because you start, like, seeing Dice, when he does that rap and all that, you're just like, he's just like, hit me up with some words. You just start throwing a bunch of words out, and all of a sudden you're like, you gotta try to find a way to keep that in the right melody beat, the right tune, the right amount of cymbals, if that matters, if you're trying to make sure it's the right key term of how people say you have to sing type deal. So it's like the first line is five, and the next line is usually like six words straight across. I forgot what the technical term of that is. It's like the poetry rhyming riffithics or whatever type deal for the musical arts. Alto could probably say it better. But you're not wrong on that one, Spartan. But I hope you guys are having a great day. If you have not seen me before or heard me hang out with any of these amazing other streamers, I'm going to give you about three clips so you have an idea a little bit more about me so that you can enjoy the rest of the stream. If you have to dip out, I totally get it, because I know Dice, you and the family are probably getting ready for some dinner, because that is dinner time for you, around 5:17 p.m. Definitely do what you gotta do if you have to dip out. I totally understand, and this is my first time playing Hogwarts, so you're gonna see a little bit of me struggling this game a little bit. I felt like some of the explanations in this game wasn't that top tier, but maybe that was because my mind wasn't fully open to it. But here's about three clips here real quick.
All that. One little love touch, I'm dead.
Don't look at me. Don't listen.
Okay, I won't. Oh, I'll take it. Let's go. Do-do-do. Gonna be that mighty mouse with a flame in my hand.
Whoop.
I took it.
Took what?
The flamethrower. Totally missed.
There's an Octane over here. He's weak. I downed his teammate.
Oh crap, I didn't know. Oh, you pushed forward.
This is the last squad. There's a Bloodhound and an Octane reviving their friend.
Go quick, go quick, go quick. Get wrecked, get wrecked. Damn it!
I can't get him. Down.
Pick Rick up first. I'll try his shield. Watch it, Tim. Watch it. Around that corner is going to be a trap. Told you. I punched you and you were like already down. I thought the thing was still on you. What kind of friend are you? The one that punches back when you're already down. Oh. Careful. Keep missing an arm. Woo! Hello?
That last clip was longer than I remember it being, but that is always funny though. Sometimes my fingers get on the line of keyboard and all that, and you think taking computer classes where they teach you your fingers have to stay in these positions, that you should have it memorized, but every so often it feels like, especially with a lot of us people that get older, like it feels like you get like finger cramps or something, or like they get more stiffer, so your finger kind of moves in the right area. You push the wrong button. In my case, it's like on Apex, I'm sitting there trying to reload and I hit the punch button instead. Like, no, what are you doing? I'm gonna go down for this. Sure enough, I did. Or go res a friend that's on the ground and you're just like, no, what? Take that instead. Bad decision, Ted. You never know what's going to happen. Especially when I get very creative and I'm just like, oh boy, let's go get him. But you never know what's going to happen here. Could be finger placements, push the wrong buttons that you don't want to be pushing. The little crazy voiceovers coming out, which a lot of people in Phasmophobia, probably not many are still playing that game that would memorize who I was. For all those that are in the game still playing for Phasmophobia, but originally the game came so easy. Reason why I do more voices now on is because my mind was really good at solving the ghost without finding clues and all that. And my friends are all like, you know what? Let's do this role playing because you made this game too easy to figure out, Tech. So next though, we started role playing and we kind of just started doing like not our voices. So next you know, we got like the whole Mickey Mouse Club going hunting. I was Mickey, of course, like, oh boy, let's go get that ghost. And just start hunting ghosts that way, even though I already knew what the answers was, but we had to role play it all out. But right now I can't really do much games on this PC because I gotta get back to working, hopefully my job if they ever let me back. Right now I can't see a doctor to get another doctor's note until about February. And they didn't like my last doctor note for saying I can come back to work, because he said I could come back to work, but they didn't like that. Yeah, I guess his words on the note-wise, so I wasn't allowed to come back to work back in August. But I'm still trying to recover from car accident and everything like that. Therapy already told me that realistically, I probably won't get my leg back to bending the full weight deal, but I can keep work with it, and it'll get close as possible. Won't be 100% back the way how it used to be, but it's going to be up there somewhere close to 95% or something like that, as long as I keep working with it. But that was back in March 25th when I got in a car accident. That I've been pretty much suffering through that at the moment. But I'm on my 2010 PC, so I'm very limited what games I can play. I was even surprised I could play this, but it does come with some sacrifice. So I pretty much can only have stream software and the game open, but you'll still see some lag when running or something like that. So bear with me on that. But we've been trying to have fun, play games the best we can, what we have. And I have this idea that after this game, we'll probably do something that doesn't run too hard. So we'll probably end up doing Stardew Valley. I know I got some friends, which failed this past Saturday, of doing Don't Starve Together. Because the host was apparently streaming as well. I had roommates, relatives that came over. We're using up the bandwidth, so it messed up for me to be able to stream that day. But we're looking, hopefully, we can be able to stream that down the line as well. Possibly every Saturday, who knows. Otherwise, right now, it's a hit-miss. So you have an idea what to expect here in my channel, at least until once I start working again, get the money, get bills and everything, re-caught back up to fix my 2021 PC. That was top dog back in that year when it came out. But other than that, I hope you guys enjoy this channel. Show some love for those other streamers if you have not met them, got a chance to hang out with them or anything like that. And let's see where we're at in the game of Hogwarts, because honestly, we haven't played since Friday, so I don't remember exactly where we left off. Again, it's my first time playing this, and we're playing on PC, so we'll see how this goes here. Looks like I was originally trying to collect Beast, which was the last thing we collected in the game, trying to get it so that we can literally upgrade our gear, because for the longest time I did not know how to upgrade my gear here. We have traits here, so I don't even know how to enable traits on gears that didn't have stats like this one. So it's like in the very beginning game, you keep getting these gears and you're like, wait, how do we get traits? How do we do upgrades? Like, they didn't explain this in the very beginning of the game. It wasn't until close to quest, trying to think when we got up here in the room of requirements. So you're talking, if this is the main quest, you're talking somewhere between requirement level 11 to 15 is when we finally get into the room requirements, which will start teaching you about how to upgrade your gear. I'm currently working on the one with beasts, so I just got to go around and collect some beasts to upgrade gear. I'll show you that real quick if you've never played this game before. So what we'll do is go into this room that we unlocked. That's the beastie room. It was kind of cool being in there, but I was a little sad that we're limited to what we can stock on the field during the time. I'm still trying to learn it. It does look like if you put the beast back in your bag, which I'll explain here later, they do keep memory of the time limit from the last time they were out and about. So here we go. Let's do this one right here. So if I do right click, I can view upgrades, which I have three dots, and I got traits. So let's go ahead and check out traits first. I'll hit F. Your trait ability here has to match whatever it says here. So you got tier one, I can put anything in tier one here, or I can come into traits two, and you get traits by completing challenges. So that's very important to do right there. I think for right now, I'll probably do binding. No, that's if I'm doing stealth mode. I'm more of an offense character. I don't do much defense unless I'm playing with other people, then I do more of support. So if I want to do cruelty two, I gotta have a beast that apparently, which I do not have. Dang it! That's probably why I haven't put a skill into this class yet. Is I gotta have whatever animal that has that feather. But you go put your trait in, then, like I said, the other way would be to upgrade the class here. Starts off, you got, let's say you got mooncasted you on this type of uniform. And as it ranks up to the next part, it'll be like, okay, mooncast, now we got another, and so forth as it keeps leveling. But I'm still learning the game, so I'm not going to say I know everything. But if you can check out also, which I forgot to announce here as you guys came in, I have on YouTube. I try to put all my past videos when they're no longer on Twitch right there. So if you want to check out past gameplays and all that, or what kind of games we play, so you get to know me a little bit more, you can do that as well right there. I'm going to see if there's a timer on these guys real quick. Because like I said, I believe the timer is pre-saved from the bag-wise. I did say I was going to show them off. Got yourself a frog. He's ready in about 2 minutes. You pretty much brush them. Let me put up my tab for here. Brush them, which is my number one. Two is food. Every time the timer reset because they're going to be hungry and they want some grooming. You'll get these different materials. Oh, I didn't see this little guy. Hi. Look at that. You're wanting some loving. And I got to wait until after that command's done. Oh, can't do anything with you yet. Oh, look at it. Look at it. Pat that belly. Pat that belly. I'll get some love here real quick. Foon! And pretty much once you complete both tasks, you get an item. And that's what matters the most. Other than that, I could do bag, which is my number 4 right now. Summon them back, but otherwise you get pets. I forgot what the number was that you can collect here. So 5, 10, 15. You collect about 20 pets to hold on to, but it's going to be hard to try to keep one of everything. See, complete. Looks like this timer is from scratch, and so is that. So I would have to literally swap them to get their timer back from scratch. And you'll see how the timer goes. But like I said, this stays memorized from the last time they were out and about. Limited to four different species allowed out. You can have up to 12 creatures out active. So if you farm them all as a group as one, you can do that. But I'm still getting used to the game. I think at the moment, I think I truthfully have enough of every creature, so we're not going to worry about them. I'll try and do some offline gather materials and all that for later. But right now, I'm more in a questing mood. I'm tired of farming. Except for what we have in here. Give me these items! And I didn't realize how useful those creature pets are going to be, but we do need to see what our quest line here is. Alright, quest. Where are we at the moment? We have In the Shadows of the State. Meet Sebastian. He's probably going to teach us a new dark spell. We have to complete this to and continue on our, what is it called? Ancient magic learning. I'm still trying to understand where this ancient magic came into and why is it not in the TV shows or movies. But again, this is probably not playing from the books and all that as well. See, we got dandelions. I'm finding these luckily one by one, so you don't have to be a tryhard to get these. Quest, if you've not played, some of these are requiring other quests to get into the rooms to find these guys. See. You know what? I think I might like to do this one. Dark Arts Defense, get a new appearance. Let's go. See, we got another one here. What else is there? Sweeping the competition. I think this has to do, yep, more of our broom trials. You can upgrade your broom, which is, to me, I thought was really cool. And we got Man Behind the Moon. This one looks like it's going to be very challenging to do. From my understanding, these guys, you can only grab them at night, but you still see them during the day. To find them is the difficult part. It says you can find them in Hogwarts, Hogsmeade, and any hamlets, whatever that means for statues. So far, I haven't learned about hamlets. If I did, I forgot already. But we have to find them. And it didn't count the one that I found in Hogsmeade recently, unless I was part of the last stage, but I doubt that. So we're still working on that. I think it's very important to unlock these, to be honest. So you probably end up having to do like a Google, like YouTube tutorial guide if you had to find it the fastest. Let's see, use Roland's map to follow his trail. I think that one, I almost kind of gave up on that one at the moment, or that's where we left off when we last were streaming. I'm not sure what trail they were talking about, but that required a cool little fun page turner here, if I remember correctly, which is this one. So I haven't figured it out. We have to find this tent, I believe, and work our way through where this mess means, which I believe we're heading southwards. Just don't know where this is at. This looks like it has something to do with a river. So if I had to play guessing games, which I still haven't discovered the whole map, so here's an idea so you know where I'm at as well. Oop, whole map. I gotta figure out where we're talking about here. See, we got different rivers here. Like, you can be anywhere here. Especially here, which I'm pretty sure it's not here. You got stuff down here. So you got, doesn't look like it'd be that river, but it's probably something to do with this river coming down here, for all I know. But there's still a lot of stuff to discover. Looks like we have a quest line down here into the states. That's dealing with Sebastian. That's one of the quests I'm going to touch later because it means heading downwards. So let's go ahead and, like I said, jump onto this. Let's see. F for location. Where are we going here? Looks like it's in the castle. Let's go. This should bring us right to where they're at. But I hope everybody's been having a good day today. I know a lot of you guys are lurking. Once again, if you have to leave, I totally understand. But we're going to see what we do to have fun here. And I hope you enjoy everything that I have here to offer. Now, this game does feel like it's not as fast-paced as probably a lot of us hoped for when this game first came out. I thought there'd be more combat fighting than anything. But it does feel like exactly what you think of if you didn't focus too much on, oh, they're going to focus on a lot of combat and everything else. But it definitely feels like you're doing this more as a school thing. So you're feeling more like Harry Potter when you're going around the schools and all that. At least from what I've been noticing. Hang on a second. Did I do this one? Ooh, I haven't done this one. Hang on a second.
Lumos.
Alright. Now, the hardest part. Trying to know if you've been here before. I do not think I recognize that. So you got a big walkway tunnel there. Looks like darkness with some type of sun. I don't think I recognize that moral at all. Two pillars and a moral. I would have two pillars and a moral there. Hang on a second, I'm gonna check over here real quick. Nope, definitely not here. What happens if I go downstairs? Alright, two pillars. And it's supposed to have like a picture of a moral. These ghosts can drive you nuts sometimes. Where are you at? Do, do, do. Well, this don't look like somebody be over here.
Rebellion.
I heard a ding. I gotta be somewhat close. Reveal, reveal, wherever you may be. It's probably below me.
I'd wager the Hufflepuff common
room. Let's see. Do, 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 do. I see something on the wall? That's probably in a locked room? That's probably in the classroom. Alright, let's try to go downstairs real quick. We're looking for where that moral is. It has two pillars.
Rebellion.
Sometimes those dings can drive you nuts because they can be anywhere. Oop, I heard it. It's nearby. It's nearby. Whatever I'm looking for. Oh, it's a page this whole time. How did I not collect this one? Serpentine Beast Window? Although Slytherins like to think this window is somehow a tribute to their house founder, it is actually a serpentine beast coiled around a tree that extends from the mouth of the legendary Green Man. Ooh, Green Man. Hold on a second. There's a man here? I thought this was just a sword. It's actually a tree, okay. Unless I'm thinking of a different one. There is one that has a sword with a serpent.
All right.
So nothing's over here. I'm trying to think. Where? Ooh, there's a chest? Oh, don't tell me that's a monster chest. That's a monster chest, isn't it? Yes, it is. So I disturbed that one. I gotta be invisible to get to that one. Someone's getting yelled at. Alright, so I have no idea where this bad boy is. I don't know if I walked far enough for that chest to do this, but we're going to retry. Let's see if there's anything down there. All right, let's see if we get this bad boy. Wakey, wakey! I love how it just whimpers. Pillars with a moral. Pillars with a moral. There should be something. Oh, there's a locked door. I'm getting sidetracked. Oh, it's a level two. Rip. It'd be nice if I could.
Revelio.
I heard a ding. Alright, I probably don't have the spell hooked up here, but I'm looking for a push. Ah, number three. No? Oh, there he goes. Ooh, first time going this room. Let's go.
This must be the entrance to the Hall of Haridiana.
I don't remember who that is anymore. I think it's about time I start rewatching my own gameplays on the weekend so I know what where I left off. Puzzles. Ooh, is that a painting? Oh no, that's just a statue, okay. Why does it look like it has no face? It has no face! Oh, okay, that's the Grim Reaper. We'll see on this side. Got sun. I don't know what that's supposed to be. Okay, you don't have sun. What is that? It's like a moon with something on top? I ain't gonna lie, that is some very nice details. Can you imagine having that as like your front gate or something, or to your house? Glass window? Wasn't expecting that to open up on its own.
Now to see if Haridiana Byrne was as good as Sophronia said she was.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't know what's going on here. We got pulls. Alright, so you pull things, so... Can we climb this? We can, okay. So I know I get close to that then. Alright, so I can't touch that. So I'm assuming... Ooh! I crushed myself! This is why we be careful! I was not expecting that to happen. Alright, so I guess I'm gonna tell it to push. Oh, it moved as a group. I don't think that was supposed to happen. So... Understanding the puzzle here. Let's see. Obviously, this is way too easy, coming over here and doing this.
That chest looks interesting.
There's gotta be more to this. I don't want to leave too early and not be able to return, because sometimes that will happen. I still don't know what this does. Alright, so I'm gonna be a little careful here. Pull. It wouldn't stop in time. Oh god. Alright, let's try this. This is what I originally wanted to do. Let me at you! Okay, so I guess we can't do that. Push. Oh, it does have a limit here. Now, I guess the question is, why did it stop there? And not stop the same way over there? Oh, got an unidentified item. Let's go. So I'm assuming these are just light sources here. Just light sources, so... See, everything part of me is like, I think there's something more here, but... I'm very limited to what I can do. Still don't understand that. Can't even touch it. So, I guess don't think too hard on it. Alright, gonna come in here, take this chest.
Wonder what's next.
Got herself with a cool looking cape. I wonder if it's gonna be one of those things where you go all the way down there, then it's gonna make us go back, like zigzagging puzzle. Alright, I'm not sure if I'm liking this idea that I'm looking in my head. We already know I get crushed easy. Hold on a second. Let's do this real quick. Maybe I didn't think about doing this, like Leviosa or something.
Leviosa.
Okay, that doesn't work. Alright, so push or pull only. Alright. That doesn't work. So I gotta figure this one out. I had to pull that. Something tells me I need to... Don't crush myself! Ah! Solid happening! Solid happening! Okay, so... I guess we're gonna... Oop, pull it. Oh, that thing did not stop, so it just goes all the way. Okay, so that's not fun there. Whoop. So don't stand directly. Oh my gosh, there's a chest there. How do I get the chest? There's only one way to answer that one.
Descender.
Oops.
Accio.
Nope, that's not the way. Take that down. We're gonna take this one down. Until they come a little farther over. There we go. Yep. There we go. Now, how did I do the trick for that one? I guess it's pull. Oop. Push. Wait a second, that's not right either. Hold on. I'm not thinking that one through. Pull. Pull. Oh, it actually hit me. RIP! Okay, returns. Okay, so... Pull. That I was not expecting. I pulled them both at the same time? I'm gonna hop up here to save my life. oh wait, I don't trust that top block. Don't trust the top block. Okay, there we go. I'm good with that. Alright, so... Pull it this way now? I said this way! Oh, did I mess up? I messed up. I have to let it kill me now. Hold on a second. Will that keep swapping sides? That I don't know. Well, I wanted you to come at me. Oh, not like that. I had a feeling I had to do that anyways. Well, that's nice to know that they can get glued together now. So I gotta be careful of that. Alright, so we got to literally pull you. Nope, pull. And what was it I did again? I said pull this way. And pull this way. Pull this way. There we go. Maybe there's like a similar trick. So pull. Pull. And would it like glide? No, it won't. Alright, so let's try it this way. Oh wait, I don't want to do it that way, because... Then it probably won't work. I gotta find a way to climb up it. Alright, so pull you this way. Doing all these weird little measurements here. Alright, so push. I feel like I'm gonna kill myself here soon. Careful, Jack! You're not that great of a wizard! There we go. So up here. I made that seem very difficult. Did it! Alright, so now I just gotta tell you to push. No? Oh, okay. Pull. Pull. There we go. Actually, technically, I don't even have to pull that one. There we go. don't know why. In my head, it still feels like there's still more stuff to do in there.
Just one left.
Oh my. That's two for the jump, so we're saying push. Oh crap, we can't do that. So we're saying pull, push. I can actually get to this finally. Alright, so you guys absolutely do nothing. So that's nice to know. Alright, so pull. Why do I feel like you have to separate these things somehow? So I made it here. This one's no longer colored. Oh, what was that? Alright, so gotta figure out how to understand this puzzle. So another link together, we did learn that. Pull? Hey, Shiny Bird, how you doing? Coming here with another sub, or is it? How you doing, Shiny Bird? I hope you're doing amazing today. I know work's been keeping you very busy. We haven't been able to see you online or streaming often, but I'm pretty sure you're on lunch break at the moment. How are you doing today? Oh, I subbed just for that alert. It's a pretty good catchy beat, to be honest. Especially with the Mickey just dancing there, like, dee 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 dee. Oh, man. Yeah, it's like the holiday season's been really killing, or not killing you, but like really going at you since summer. Is what it feels like. From summer to now. And they definitely got me on a weird little puzzle in this game right now. It's the last one, so I gotta figure out how to do this. I think I gotta separate these things, so.
Akio.
Pretty much? Yeah, definitely pretty much. Oh my gosh. Well, hopefully it works not being too much of a hassle for you, because I know that's not the funnest thing to deal with. Ooh, I figured it out. Push. Alright, so we got that down. We are dealing with something that's very strange, the combat here. Ooh, I know what we're doing now. Pull. Alright, we're pulling this way. So, how'd your Thanksgiving or anything go, by the way? I hope everything was really amazing, because I haven't heard about your Thanksgiving yet. It's more that I'm drowning in schoolwork. Oh, man, schoolwork. I almost forgot you were still doing schoolwork. I hope it's not that bad. But you did say drowning, so between work and that, you must be going through a lot. I don't think I meant to do that. Did I? Oh my. Let's see if I can magically fly over there. Woo-wee! Nope. I had a try. It's hard to do all that while also working 30 plus hours. Oh, I guarantee it is. Graduate school is heavy, and regardless, to workload and stakes are higher too. It definitely is. It definitely is. So you're not wrong on that. Just make sure you stay on top of it all. Keep a healthy, I don't know why I was supposed to say relationship. Healthy physical, mental, and well-being of yourself. And you'll definitely get through it. I know there's going to be a lot of challenges coming your way, and it's going to be worth it at the end. No! I went farther than I wanted to. Alright, I'm not sure if I'm going to understand this puzzle. This is a really good puzzle. Oh, there's something up there? Hold on a second. Oh, wait. Don't kill me, please. Woof, woof. This is always going to kill me. Is there something up here? There is.
Descendo.
Oh, wrong button. Pharaohs are coming up and I'm scared? Well, don't have too much fear in it, because it could actually help make your results a lot worse, because you're finding yourself in less confidence. So make sure you're being in positivity and don't stress too hard on it. Do the studies, do the work, put the brain power into it, and everything should go just great. But I know even if people say stuff like that, it still becomes more like, sounds easier than you make it sound. But I know that as long as you stay in the positivity and do the work and everything else, because we know you're really smart, shiny bird, and you can get the job done. I know you can. And how I know is because the hours you're putting in for work, going through all this, that you can definitely get the job done. It's just going to take a little bit more hard work for you than you probably want it to be and everything else. But I know you can definitely do it for sure. Kind of just like this puzzle. I got to get my brain to work here. Actually, I never thought of doing this. Can I technically summon? No, can't. Let's see. Can I pull from the side? No, I can't. I'm at ends meet. All right, I'm trying to think this one through. How would I do this here? And why would I think I would have to use the ceiling on this? All right, I'm gonna just pull this thing back out here. Something tells me I got to use what's above me here. Let me guess, can I pull it down? No, I cannot. So if you can't pull down, can't push down. Okay. This is gonna be a brain puzzle. I'm trying to think. Because I do want it there, but I also need it over here. It definitely does. And it definitely is feeling that way right now. The question is how to get it on both sides. These pieces are attached, so I can't put like one on each side. And you can only technically jump one and maybe a quarter of a block of a jump. This is the puzzle. This is definitely a puzzle. Trying to think this one through. Alright, I'm gonna tell it to pull for now. I'm gonna tell it to pull this way. And I wanna pull it this way. Now the problem is I don't want it pulling there. So let's see here. Gotta think this one through. Very tough brain power here. They really do make you use your noggin. Because I can only pull it from the side that has the hook. You can't stand on top of it. And the spell leaves it where you're touching it longer. Link, someone could, make a video saying this is Breath of the Wild. Yes, definitely. There's probably somebody that's party got the mod for it, to be honest. See, the thing is, I don't want it going back in that hole. But I got no choice, so... Alright. Looks like we're just gonna get it to start over here. So pull. Run, jump. Alright, can I get the pull one more time? Probably not. Cannot. Okay. So what am I doing here? Jumping power. So like I said, about a block and a quarter, a block and a half. I'm enjoying this really well so far. I know some people made it seem like there's a lot of fighting combat to it, but it seems to be more questing, but I enjoy it both ways. I'm more of a story enjoyer than so much of just go out and kill things. But so far the story is really good. Well done so far. Just very still surprised my PC's handling this really well, and that's having a streaming device on as well. Again, for those that don't know how I'm running this game at the moment with a PC that's lacking in CPU, and this is supposed to be minimum 5500 according to Steam. I think it's this one. Yeah. We're running everything under low. So it gives you an idea of what you're looking at here. No ray tracing, so reflection of the water or anything that shows mirror-wise. Everything's under low for now. I haven't tested to see what would happen to go up, but I know when I'm running, it lags up pretty well, so I have to drop it down. It should be my original screen resolution, but the game's dropping it down to about here, if I remember correctly. But like I said, you get an idea what the vibe and everything I'm looking at here wise for the game wise at the moment. But it's been going very, very well. I've been really enjoying this. Yes. Yes. PC will always have the better quality, because last I checked, PS5 does not have that 40 series graphics card. But again, there's features that they don't enable on console, even if it did match the same thing what PC's gonna have. They don't fully match everything to what a PC can do. And I think it has something to do with them trying to save hard drive space on consoles. So it gives you an idea. This game's definitely got me in a pickle here. I might have to let this thing run me over to start over is what I'm thinking. Alright, send this thing down. Just trying to figure out how to get down there. You can only jump from about a block and a half, so... Or a little bit more, because you saw I almost jumped the 3-block space here. So if I can manage to get to that other block, I can figure out what's going on, but... Problem is how to get it returned back to this side? Hang on a second. Still trying to understand this part. Also, that's more than 3 blocks and it's taller, so I can't jump to that. There is something here that I'm not understanding this puzzle. It's like I need a paper and a pen. Are you gonna play it more than once? My sister platinumed it or whatever. The highest achievement is for PS, but it requires 4 save files. Really? Oh yeah, yeah. Cause you have to literally play the 3 different houses, if I remember correctly, 3 houses. Then I think it requires like not to use any curse spells, which is weird because, let me pull it up here. They say anything here in red's a curse spell. I have a hard time believing that's a curse spell, but I guess it makes sense because it is a little evil there. But these are known to be the true evil curses, the unforgivable curses. So I guess it depends on the route you go, depends on how you get it. 4 houses, you think? Oh, that's right, there is 4 houses. What is the 4th house? Hang on a second, we got Raven, Hufflepuff, Slytherin, and... Yeah, you're right. So there's 4 houses you gotta do. And also you gotta do it with and without doing curse marks. So it makes a lot of sense. You gotta do about 4 or 5 save files. This is one evil puzzle here. Oh man. I'm trying to use my brain, but I don't think it's gonna work.
Descendo.
Oop, wrong button. It helps if I push the red buttons. See, even if I got it like that, I still need it to the very far wall. Trying to think. Yeah, three unforgivable curses. But I'm trying to think, what is it? It's under talents. I don't remember what the shortcut for talents is. Talents? Sorry, go to Dark Arts, and it's in there, tells you that certain curses, which would be like, some of these curses, if I understand correctly, work with like the fire casting spells, if I understand correctly. This has something to do with the stupefy, working with the curses, disarming curse, which is part of your expelling armis. Man, I might need water here. My mouth is not saying the words right. And stuff like this. And usually these do not reveal until you learn one of the spells. So, I don't know. The Dark Arts do definitely make it seem very confusing when it comes to curses and all that. To what they empower. But again, Dark Arts, everything you defend with. So that makes sense there as well. But you get Blood Curse like really early in the game. So I don't know. I still have to learn that aspect of that. What house did you pick? Well, if I went with the email back when this website first got made, because I used a second house or made up a second email just for that only. I don't know if it ever got erased, but it said originally I was Slytherin. This is my actual email. So obviously it picked Gryffindor, and I'm like, no! I was trying to see if I could pick, like, figure out how to pick Raven and Hufflepuff and all that, but I don't even know what the other email is. But hopefully that gives you an idea there. But those were the top two that I got out of the two emails I did. I didn't even try to do it the third or fourth time. Yeah, I did it back when it was first set up, before they even thought about doing it as a video game. Hufflepuff? No, the game gave me, with my main email, Gryffindor. But, like I said, the first email I did it to, which I made up a new email to do the account, it was originally Slytherin. I wish I knew what I gotta do here. Cause now I got it stuck down there, and that's not cool. So if I could do that, finally jump over there, that'd be amazing. But there's no other piece here. You can't shoot that up. Oop. They make it seem like maybe I can jump all three blocks. Oh yeah, you can force choose it. I was just saying, like, from the email, I just went based what the email did on the website. If I'm saying that correctly, for you to understand. I chose the one from the email itself. Ah, rip. Alright, there is something about these things. They have to do something. I don't know what. But it's driving me nuts now. I'm gonna have to let this thing kill me, because I don't know how to get back over to the other side. Bye! alright, so this shit has started back over. Alright, so this is here. Alright, you're both Slytherin and Ravenclaw? Nice! But yeah, it definitely is. And my next playthrough, I did think about playing Slytherin, to be honest. So we'll see how that goes out. Alright, so we got this here. Don't knock me off. Hang on a sec. Is there a spell I'm not thinking of here? There's gotta be something I'm not thinking of here to get this thing to do something here. I just don't know what it is. I don't know, I'm going invisible here.
Lumos.
Nope.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Nope.
Reparo.
Alright. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. So I'm still trying to figure this out. Yes, do it! So you were playing on doing Slytherin playthroughs? Gonna do all of them? I definitely will. It'll probably be like next year when I'll probably do it again. So that I'm not burning everybody out doing it all at once. Like four playthroughs back to back. Because this is a pretty far long game if I remember correctly. They said like roughly 110 hours I think it was if you're trying to do all of it. I don't remember what it was if you skipped all the side quests. Alright, I'm trying to think. Nope. Oh, that's because I'm standing on it. Alright, that's not gonna work. And you got more Dreamlight content to play soon too? Yes, we definitely have more content coming. And I know someone came in recently doing subs, and if we figure out what the payout would be with the bills I gotta put out and everything else well, we should be able to pay for that new DLC, I believe, coming out here December 5th, so we get more content for doing that. So we'll see how that goes. There's gotta be something to do to activate this thing to move back over. Oops, wrong one. So this is the problem I'm having here. What am I missing? Got the easy jumps. So between that and that, this just seems to be very pain in the butt to do here.
Descendo. Accio.
So it's back on that side, which is not what I want. Hang on a sec. No, it's too fast, the jump. Oh yeah, the new DLC is going to add a new twist to Disney Dreamlight Valley, so it's going to be very interesting to see there. Digital multiplayer? Yes! I think it would make it a lot easier with friends, but like, if you don't have the item, you can hopefully find it somewhere else to get. Hold on a second. Pull you back. Pull you back. Here's a strategy I didn't think of. Pull you this way. And... Ah! Let me back up! Let me back up! That was just weird. I guess I'm just gonna do that for now. Pull! I don't think that's gonna work the way I wanted it to. Alright, pull you back before I mess up. Get over here! This is a very odd one. Like, I guarantee a lot of people had to look this one up. Trying to think, what am I missing? It's the halfway point that throws you off. Hang on a second. I need to see you back up here. Was there something I missed? We got a chest. Nothing can allow you to go upwards. You need to jump here. Obviously, you cannot see the edge sides. Depends on where I'm at the moment. And when the payout comes out. I don't think I got the payout for November, so I would have to wait until probably like December. I think mine usually gets to me the 12th, so I probably end up having to wait until the 12th for the payout. If that makes sense. Alright, so pull you there, pull you this way. Just trying to think, there's gotta be a way. I don't know how to get it to the center. Hold on a second. I haven't tried this. Hang on a second. We have... I'm going to try to see if we can find some tricks here. Can't use that. Going to see if that can work. Doubt it. We have a stopping spell? So, let's see if any of this works here. Obviously, that's not going to flip it.
Arrest their momentum.
That did not look like it stopped it at all. Alright, so that's not gonna work. I don't know. That seems like a very... I'm trying to think, what do I have here? I might have to look this one up. I really have no idea. But multiplayer and the new character stuff will be a free update? Yes. Multiplayer and new character stuff will be a free update, except for certain things for the quest line, the questing and all that, if I remember correctly. Because there is something to the new event of December 5th that you have to buy... the DLC for the Realm of Time, which will have the New Valley update, Jafar. I forgot what else there is. I know I have it in Discord for what those things are under the Disney Dreamlight Valley roles. But I don't remember exactly what it was off the top of my head. I probably only looked at it maybe twice. Since November, was it 1st or 2nd when they talked about it all? I think it was November 2nd. Okay, so this is a tough one. I am getting very brain farted. I am not getting this where I want it. I'd rather solve it on my own. What am I not understanding here? Because it's the halfway point that's screwing us over. I can only move it from the side to the sides. The main edge I want is here. This has got to be useful somehow. And I don't know what it is. It's not like we have a spell to do reverse in time. The only spell I know works is push and pull. Let's see. Hogwarts Legends. Solve the... Or solve... Herodina's... Puzzle? 2 out of 3? It looks like everybody struggled with this one is what it looked like. Because it's the first option that came up. Like, you don't get a 1 out of 3, 2 out of 3. It's just straight up, answer the third puzzle for me. Like I said, I'll have to relook at the video, but from my understanding with the Realm of Time, I think it was, That's the only thing that's actual paid for, and it did talk about Jafar and everything under that page. But we'll see when the time comes. Because I know at one point they were talking to have that game free for a long time, but the issue of that was, they're doing good where people are paying for it, and the supplement buying the game to help them fund everything that's going in this game was to literally set up like special events, which is Dream Snaps, to get your moonstones and everything, so it felt like the game was actually free. By getting a lot of the paid items back for free type deal. Like the DLCs and all that. I'm trying to see if I can fast forward through this. Let's see. If it'll show me the third challenge here. Alright, here we go. Third puzzle. What did they do? That's what I want to know. Come in. They're going to tell it to push. I already knew that. They moved it to the right. They pulled it back. Moved it to the left. Moved it at him. Oh, looks like they're going for the chest. I already solved that on my own. Don't tell me it's a stupid trick where you just got... Whoa, wait a second. What? Oh, he died when it happened. Get out of here. Did I forget how to roll? Hang on a sec. We're going to learn how to roll here. How do I roll? Oh, there we go. Ah! I knew how to roll. That is nuts. And I would not have thought they would have made... that how you end up doing this. There is no way. All right, we're gonna fix this here. All right. This makes you feel very, very stupid when you realize that's all it took. Whoop. Whee! All right. Let's see if we can do this here. Yeah, and that's what they're figuring. People really want to pay for stuff. They'll pay for it with real money type deal. But they said with the way how things were going, it was just better to keep it where you had to pay for the game. But their make up for a lot of that stuff definitely was... Whoops, wrong way. Definitely was just do the Dream Snaps and everything else. You get the Moonstones, everything to make up for all the money wise. See, I tried originally walking doing this, but apparently, if I just said pull air roll, no roll, baby. Oh, wait, I did what I wanted to do. They got it where they actually stayed on it.
That's the last of them. Seems I was a match for her.
I can't believe it was that easy. Originally, I tried walking on it.
Piece of Herodiana's ensemble. It is remarkable.
That took me way too long to figure that out. To see this. And I would never have thought about rolling onto there. I tried walking, so I figured if walking wouldn't work, rolling wouldn't work. That's just weird. After you cast a spell, you're not really able to walk when it slides by. Or cast another spell fast enough, but you can dodge roll. To get that canceled fix, part of me feels like that's a little messed up, but it works. I just didn't think about that.
Why do students always run when Peepsy wants to have some fun?
Your fun probably isn't the fun for them. let's see. You said. What they should do is add an option that lets you turn gold coins into moonstones, so it gives people the option to get moonstones in the game for free or pay for it if they can't wait. Oh, I gotta reread that. What they should do is add an an option that lets you turn gold coins into moonstones. Oh, okay, okay. That would be pretty cool, but I'm pretty sure they already knew how that was going to go play out. Because we already knew with the pumpkins and the fact that you can farm, that you can easily do that. And I don't think anybody would do work that hard if they did it where you had to earn like 100 million just to get one moonstone. Because they would make it somewhere ridiculous. That's where I'll comment off of that one. And that's whether it's paying for moonstones or like the way you're saying it with pairing coins to do premium shot. Understand all that. Some people they're very impatient, and that's the only reason why it has micro transactions. That's the best I can say on that.
What do you mean,
other than that, keeping the game paid will definitely keep that game increasing to get better and better. So I think they're doing pretty good for what they're doing and how they're doing it. Does it stink hearing all the people that were hoping to play for free one day and it not be free? Yes, definitely. Definitely for sure. Now, if they did it where it was like other games, free to up to a certain point, I could see people being a little bit more appreciation of that. That I can see. So saying you could play to up to... Oh. Nah, this is not the location it said to go to, was it? Oh, heck no. Lumos. I gotta figure out where you belong to, little buddy. And I believe you only appear when we find the little piece. I was gonna say, where'd you go? I gotta find that stairway, wherever it went. Nothing like finding a butterfly and you don't know where it went to. It's the other side. Yes, Jack is supposed to be free. Oh, that makes sense now. Yeah, Jack's supposed to be free. He doesn't have anything to do with their new storyline of the time, if I understand correctly. Also, he's gonna be effective. That might affect some of his storyline, but that's not part of his like real quest when he joined. Now I don't remember where I'm going here. Return to her, which is where. Wait, what? She's nowhere on the map? Hold up. So we complete the haul of her identity and retrieve her signature outfit. I should return to Sephirina and let her know. Return to her. The question is, where is she? Because I don't remember who she is. Oh man, that's the worst, picking up people's quests and you even know who they are? Yeah. I know Jack had his own star path at one point before he even got released, so we'll see how that goes. It was brilliant. But yeah, it'd be nice to see what this new star path would be, though. I have no idea where they want me to go with this person. And I already forgot who this person is and where they're at. I'm trying to think, where would they be? I would say they're somewhere here, but I don't remember exactly where. Oh man, where's this person at? Are they in a classroom? It should be a classroom. Oh, this is not a classroom. Rebellion. This is someone's bed we've been in before when we unlocked it. I have no idea where we're at. Oh my... I wonder if they're not even in the town? Or not in the town, even in the school? Might have to look into that. I heard a ding. Ding's gone? What?
Revelio.
Oh, it's probably down there in like locker rooms I can't get to yet. Got room requirement, which I don't need to be. Oh, hold on a second. Does this do anything with fire? Nope. Looked like you could. Let's see what we got here. I always forget these ghosts don't need to use their feet, so it's just weird seeing them just like moving around without their feet actually moving.
Revelio.
I thought you opened this chest. Oh no, it's a locked chest. I don't know why it's not on the map. Oh, come back. And I think I already passed it. It was right there in the very beginning. Here we go. Unlock! There we go. Quidditch gloves! Alright, I really have no idea where this person's at, so let's go ahead and check the map. We're gonna have to pull farther away from Hog's map. And do we have an icon anywhere? Not that I see of. I'm not seeing her quest line in here either. Where would her quest be? Unless she's one of those quests that says come back to a different time? Might have to do that. Let's see. Let's do wait real quick. Yeah, go ahead and wait. Maybe this will pop up now. Because it's daytime right now. Maybe she's a nighttime person. Alright. Now we're here. Still no marker on the map. This is odd. Where would she be? It's probably the worst when you don't play the game every day. Hog's World. Let's see, I see two markers here. But it looks that way everywhere, so that's not it either. Where would they be here? Ooh, what is this? Moon deck, half den, I already have them. Yeah, I got no idea where they're at. That kind of stinks. Oops, not there. I want to go Hogsmeade, sorry. Oh. What was that? I don't know if you guys saw it. There was like a blue flash here. Oh, that's why. It's the joke shop. Oh my gosh. Oh man. Well, I guess because I don't know where she's at the moment, we'll probably have to randomly walk into her or have to sadly look her up. I'm trying not to do lookups. Let's see. Let's go ahead and do the trial here. We're going to try this one more time. We're going to see if we know where this is at. Goblins have taken them, blah, blah, blah. Let's see if they'll show me where it's at. Map? No map. This is the one I said requires a mini map here. Go to the world map. It's probably not going to show up on there. It's like, here it is. The map probably tells me I need to be up here to do the quest. And I don't want to have it unlocked. Alright, so we don't know where that's at either. Again, I don't recognize the locations either. Gonna have to lurk now? Alright, Shiny Bird. Go ahead and lurk. Enjoy your day. Don't let work get you too hard and all that. Just keep having a great day out there. Let's see if it just shows up on the map. Worst case scenario, it doesn't. It does. It wants me to go all the way down there. Alright. I think that's what I'm going to do. Is come over here, claim this ability. Then keep going from there. Oh, there's activity here too. All right, so let's go ahead and do that real quick. Da 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 da. I feel like this ending hash really kicking my butt and questing. But again, we haven't played since Friday. I probably realistically should have watched my own stream to see what how Friday even turned out. Alright, so here we go. We got this little ability place over here. Let's see if I remember how to fly here. Alright, there we go. And we're gonna come over here, see if we can unlock this thing while we're at it. Don't remember what these things do, but I know they're important to collect. Oh, that's right.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
This is what we were actually doing. And I got screwed over on it. Like, the game locked up. I don't know if it's because I was flying at that time. Or it's supposed to keep you from flying. I don't remember which. Alright, that's the gate. We have to get up there. If I remember correctly, we can't pull it. We have to get up there somehow. If I remember correctly, also can't fly. You know what? Here's something I didn't try yesterday.
Incendio.
Alright. Chimney did not work. Alright, and this is gonna lock us out. Nope, it didn't. See, last time it locked us out. Let's go ahead, fly here. Alright, so we claim that. Now what? Because it says we haven't completed the task. What does it look like the quest failed? This is still active.
Rebellion.
Do. See, I know I already claimed that. Is the rest of it downstairs? That's the weird part. I don't see it being downstairs. I know I've already done this.
Expelliarmus.
Oops.
Confringo.
Nope, stop what I'm trying to pull.
Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
And then we just flame it. If I heard correctly, originally it opened up that. Alright, so Rebellion. Nothing's down here then. What is that ability you asked me to do here? We claimed the one upstairs, nothing happened. Oh, what's that above my head? You couldn't even tell there's a money sack there. Oh, it's pulling me? Alright, tell me I have to redo it again. There's that. I'm assuming flying's cheating here, because they're not liking me doing this. So we're doing it again. We're grabbing that one. Where now? Is it high in the air? No. Let's go get those balloons real quick. So don't forget. One. Two. Three. Oh, I missed. There's our fourth. Drop it down a little bit. And nailed it. 6 out of 10. Oop, I didn't mean to go up. I gotta remember where we're at here. There's a building left around here somewhere. I think I lost it. Probably not far enough back to it. Here we go. So that's a odd one there. So you go too high, you miss it. There's only one. Usually there's more than one location you gotta claim.
Lumos.
Tells us to go up there. It obviously doesn't want us flying, so I don't know what's going on here. Oops. Fly up. Claimed it. Now what?
Revelio.
It's probably one I gotta come back and redo anyways, because something here's not right. Because there's supposed to be other ones too. Says it's still active. Oh? There's the other one. Oh, I'm stuck. There we go. There's two.
Revelio.
Question is, where to now? Is it bring me in a circle? Well, to find out if we had to start over or not. Oh, wait. That's questline. I don't want to get lost in questline. Alright, so it's not here. Run back this way.
Revelio.
I go through the woods? Oh, this is a tough little bugger. So probably everything in that corner area is probably what we have to look around and find. Let's double check. Did it cancel on me? It did. All right, so tells me to fly up here. Claim. See another over here. It's blue. Ish. Purple. Where'd you go from there? That doesn't mean this tricky here, because it's like, where do you go? I'm assuming it's got to stay nearby. Of course, butterflies are going to start wanting to move. I have a better chance tracking butterflies. Come, little butterflies! Move forward! Whoop! I was expecting to be right here. Ah, unicorn statue, I like it. What the? Is there a spider web here I'm not noticing with my screen?
Incendio!
Oh, there is. It's in there running into a spider web. I need these moons to get out of my screen way.
Revelio.
Hear noise. I'm assuming there's something here.
Lumos.
Okay, so this is a odd little quest marker here with the ancient trials. So activate that one more time. You have the one up there. All right. I just want to get over the wall faster. Thank you. I was gonna touch that one last.
Revelio.
I swear, there's a noise over here. It says it's right here. So I wonder if there's like a pattern. Cause I didn't see this one until after I hit the other one. Click that, that's gone. Come back to the house.
Revelio.
Anything here? Anything here? Of course, you got all this yellow, so it makes it even more harder. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, look at that! There's one way over here. If I can just walk to where I'm trying to go. Alright, so we claim this one, and guarantee it's not the last.
Only Professor Fate could have seen that.
That was definitely an odd one right there, for sure. Alright, next quest line. Technically not a real quest line, but... gonna make our way down here. See if we get right to... Wasn't that castle. Go there and keep working our way south. And we'll probably wrap around and hit up Sebastian. Probably learn a new spell. Alright... Apparently there's a chest over here that I never grabbed. This looks like it's an outhouse. A huge table.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Never would have expected it. Is that another house?
Revelio.
It is. I guarantee these are all locked houses. Ooh, we can actually get in this one. Alright, let's see what we got here. Get her done! Honestly, I'm more ready for...
Mine now, Demi, guys.
Found another. Alright, so we found one. The question is, did it actually mark off the map here? Quest. That's not it. That's not it. Which one is it? This one? Still says 0 out of 9. Return to Gladwood's Moon to Gladwood's Moon. Oh, that's right. We have to turn him into that guy to get them to count. Hang on a second. I can't remember if there's a way to track these guys or not. How many did I collect so far? I think it's only 2? No, 3. We collected 3 so far. So 6 more to go, we can learn the second part of the spell. And I think to learn the first one, you find all of them at
Revelio.
Hogwarts, so you have to find them elsewhere? And I wasn't expecting to find it right there in that location either. Hold on a second. It said there was a chest here. It lied to me! There's no chest in here. It lied to me. Or did I grab the chest and I already forgot? Alright, I saw there being a knapsack here. I want it! I want it now! It's a strange place to have it. Thank you for the money. I think I've already been here. I think the sacks just come back. I still haven't figured this bad boy out. Let's see. Number 3. Oh, there we go. We got the work. Who knows if it's because they kept using the wrong spells or not. Wait a second. I already forgot where you're supposed to be going here. I think you're across the water? There we go, that should be complete that quest. Would be proud. I've been waiting to get that one done, to be honest. Alright, so we got that one done. Was there another chest in over here? I thought there was another chest. I think it's a lock two or higher door for it, though.
Revelio.
Lock two. That's right, oops. I was just trying to go down. Trying to get back to the road. Alright, let's see. Let's see, will it actually tell me what you are? Ooh, lock one, let's go.
Hello, Homura.
How about just instantly open? We know the spell. Don't make me try. Oh, I hate when that does that. You just gotta sit there and wait for it to activate its own. And it's like right when it first begins, too. I can't see in this place?
Lumos.
Oh, there we go. Hi, kitty! Oh, there's more than one kitty. I wonder if I can make a kitty cat fly. I've not tried it.
Revelio.
I was supposed to say, I thought there was like more than one chest in here. Alright, I want to see if I can make a kitty cat fly. Here, kitty, 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 kitty. We're going to take some flying lessons.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Oh! I can make a kitty fly? That poor kitty, let's put it down. Oh, it was putting down? My cat's like, get away from me! That's kind of cool, though. Meow to you, too! Reminds me, I saw a video of kitty cats. And they called him, like, the kitty cat whisperer. supposedly, if... Oops, wrong button. You say ma'ow, it means come in cat language. So I wonder how many of you guys have cats to see if that actually works. But honestly, it's only going to work if you have a cat that actually likes coming to you. I know one person said they tried it, and the cat literally was pretty much telling them to back off, or shut up. So I thought it was kind of funny.
Incendio.
Alright. Activate this. Let's see where we're going with this bad boy.
Revelio.
I'm gonna grab the. Oh, okay, so you're not what I thought you were. Grab the money. Burn this place apart. Oh! There was an explosive barrel there. That hurt. Alright, let's see if we get into this. Got it. I'm just gonna fly this. Who cares about using magic to use a chest? Or a box around. I did not notice that money there for a second. Nor did I realize that sack. Wait a second, it said there was money there. Let me have it! It's like you've stolen too much money here. Good boy. Alright, I was on the spell I was trying to do. Alright, it's a box the jump. That was not where I was trying to go. No! Alright. Claim that. Now let's see if we can get down here a little bit. We claim... I think there's only three we have to claim, and we claim two, and this is going to be number three, so that should finish it. There we go. There we go. We got that one done. All right, so we nailed that. Oh no, just summon the broom. All right, so let's see what else we got here as we keep making our way downwards. I really should look at these two and claim them real quick. Let's go take a look at them real quick before we go too far south. I think these were ones that I didn't have abilities for originally here, so should have a view sight of them over here somewhere.
Rebellion.
Oh, here we go.
Lumos.
Get that going. Don't leave me. All right, so we got one more left here. So where will we find the other? Is it down here? Somewhere? Under the bridge? I would not have expected that. All right, let's see if we can actually pull these guys in here. Come on, little guys. Oh no! Who knew? Literally led me to a chest. Let's see if I can walk these guys up here. You guys coming? There we go. Come, my little fireflies, come! Your pillar awaits. There we go. Completed. Pokemon Chad's Gulpin. I can't remember what element that Pokemon is under. All right. Nail this one and we'll just keep heading down south. Speedo away! Don't think I recognize this area. Alright, here we go. Shoe bird, shoe! Alright.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Alright, so this is the one I gotta figure out and understand here. Probably need to do bust, defeat all the enemies, however you choose. Oh, thank you. Oh. Learned I meant there's enemies all around me. Oh, cool. We did that in one challenge. I thought we had to defeat everybody in that way. Alright, so we know 3 is not going to work. Oh, 3 did work. We just had to bust it apart, so we just need to find other ones. Here we go, got it! Just gotta find other targeting systems. Wonder why we have to destroy these.
Confringo.
I had a feeling that one was hiding out of my reach. I was gonna say, I don't think that was that one, but I had to double check.
Confringo.
Come at me, partner! I was about to say, did I just kill him? And I get a video mode for it? I was thinking he's right on top of my body because of the video mode.
Revelio.
Nope, there he is.
Incendio.
Yeah, light his body on fire. Good day, sir. Alright, just in case, I don't think I actually completed the challenge, but we'll double check.
Revelio.
I know there's other people nearby. Oh, we got spoilers. Burn! Well, that didn't burn him like I was hoping. These guys are getting a lot more stronger and denser to the fire controls. Whoop! Whoop! You underground hole! I was gonna call you water sewant, but there's no water here. No sewer either. Oh, there, we're kidding. Oh, see you! Oh, I like that. There's two fire spells there? Ooh, what was that? He was not happy. He was not a happy camper. Alright, so we completed that task.
Revelio.
I'll take your money. And I guess we're gonna go to the next location we gotta go. That was not what I was saying to do, but thank you. Alright, so let's see. What do we got here? This stuff can come later. Because we'll make our way back around. We'll worry about that one later. I believe we're looking for a spell I don't have yet. Is what it was originally when I got hit with all that. Oh, wait, what? There's something here? I didn't discover it for? About to find out what we're doing here, guys. Oh, gotta be careful, I got a wolf nearby.
Confringard. Expelliarmus.
Oh, spills ain't reaching.
Expelliarmus.
I just wanted to hit him.
Confringo.
Oh, that's not the button I meant to push.
Confringo. Incendio.
Free puppy meat. I mean fur. Something. Yes, yes, you have been sacrificed. Alright, so I'm not exactly sure what we're doing in this one here.
Revelio.
Alright, I see this. We got tombs here. Is it like put it somewhere? Hold on a second. Let's try Leviosa.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Nope.
Reparo.
Alrighty then, let's see.
Confringo. Defendo. Expelliarmus. Accio.
Alright, there's something to this that I'm not understanding then.
Revelio.
Probably something we don't have yet for a spell. So we have four pillars. Not exactly sure what it's doing. Oh, I remember this one now. We just gotta jump from one to another to another. Oh no! I was gonna say it didn't count. I'm glad I didn't overthink that one, to be honest. Oh wait, I'm still trying to go there. I love ones like that. That's like really simple. Like, who needs magic? Parkour! All right, here we go. Back to what I was doing. Ba-ba-boom, ba-do-do-do. This looks like an evil place?
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Yes, yes, you're definitely right. Because fast traveling is really nice in game, especially on a world map like this.
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Oh, do you now? Because I feel like there's going to be a quest line here.
Rebellion.
Please reveal the challenge. Wherever it may be. I see balloons. I do not see the objective. Hold on a second. Let's see if we get rid of these balloons here. Onwards! Should be number 4, and that should be number 5? Seven out of 10, pop the balloons. Yeah, I'm not sure what this one was asking me to do.
Revelio.
Oh, I see a ball now. I see a ball. So then ball goes where? Hold on a second. Ball. Ball goes where? Ball goes where? I'm gonna assume. Ah, there's the hole. That is a far walk. Okay, I see what they're doing to us. We're gonna land here. We're going to tell it to come. Yep. I need you to roll my way, buddy. What if it'll actually go there on its own? Because all it's doing is rolling. Dun, 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 dun. This feels like the marble game you see on people's streams.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
It's lost its speed. Oh man, I think we actually have to get off again. Will it get there on its own? I don't know. It looks like it's not. That'd be awesome if it actually made it all the way on its own.
These Merlin trials won't get the best of me.
If I probably placed it in the right spot, it probably would have. Alrighty then. Nope. I meant to change page. Open the door.
Lumos.
Of darkness, apparently. wait, was that a chest? Lumos. No, it wasn't. Gotta keep on going. Do. Is that it? I guess that's it. We're here?
Revelio.
Oh, okay. I guess that was the only thing we're getting here. Renaissance cap. Nothing important. Alright. Looks like we got a few other cool stuff we gotta do here. As we're making our way through. Question is where we're going now. I know there was another one very close nearby. So I think we'll grab these three, come back, grab this, and head back this way is what I'm thinking. It's weird that you got 3 fast travel points. Oops. Right off the top of each other. Now we know that one was a ball event. The question is, what are you gonna be? Magical leaves hit the ground. Show me what
Rebellion.
I'm playing around with. What are we playing around with? Ah, okay, you were gonna do this whole trick. don't think I'm in the right height level here. Okay, so that is the smallest. Let me see if I can burn all this. Disappear items. Oops.
Incendio.
There we go. Now I can see around everything.
Confringo. All
right. So I'm only seeing three is what I'm looking at. So this should be pretty easy, I hope. Question is, will this make it?
Confringo.
All right, it made it, and make it. No, it won't make it. Oh no! I'm pretty sure the timer already ran out. All right, I see how this is gonna be now. Okay, okay, you had your way. I have to get like really, really on top of it. All right, here we go.
Confringo. Incendio.
Huh?
Confringo.
Hit! 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 I was afraid that I was not going to hit that last one in time. We were very close though. It could have went under. At least I think it would. All right.
Revelio.
Now there was stuff up here. I think it was just moonstones. Whoop whoop whoop! I just want to use my wand. That's what it looked like. Just moonstones everywhere. All right. So we're done with this area. So let's go ahead and mark the next location. Okay, I'm going to hit these bottom three ones. Get them done and out of the way with. I wonder what's supposed to be right here. Okay, secret tunnel. Just keep revealing that map. Ooh, wonder what was supposed to be right there for that platform. Wait, am I missing something? Cannot fly on a mount going this way. Oh, okay. Okay, okay. Looks like it's underground here. So this is gonna be a fun place to try to figure out where we're going.
Revelio.
We may not be ready for this location. Cause how would I get there? I'm supposed to do it on foot. See, let's take care of this issue right here real quick. Ice? Apparently I'm looking for some product here. Some type of ice cube or something. This could be what I'm looking for. Alright, let's go to Leviosa. Oh, wrong button.
Wingardium Leviosa.
maybe I should walk a lot closer to it. My bad. There we go, right in my face. That's where I like to keep you. Alright, come on, run! This is gonna be a slow walk. Gonna keep walking, 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 and hopefully get back to where we're supposed to be here. I was gonna say, what? You can't walk down the hill. Oh, I know what's happening. I'm walking right into the block, so it won't let me go forward. Alright, so it's gotta go right here. Apparently we gotta use an ice spell here, so where's my ice spell? I think I end up removing it at one point, so let's bring our ice spell back here. Go ahead and put it right there for now.
Places.
There we go.
Lumos.
Some of these places are starting to look the same, to be honest. Come down, you see a place that looks like a chimney, go to the left, takes you a little bit farther down the hill, and you finally find your treasure. Or more to a secret room. Oh, we're playing that game again. Okay.
Lumos.
I'm trying to remember what spell we gotta do here.
Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Nope, it's not that spell. Alright, so pull. Can we pull it? Or we gotta wait until we get higher in the air? Alright, so we gotta find other body parts here. So, push? Nope, push. Am I on the wrong side? Okay. So this can be a fun one. To go up, what do I gotta do here? They left me no body parts in this one. Okay. Okay.
Revelio.
Ooh, ooh. Let's see if we can flood this place out.
Incendio.
Nope. I don't know why I said flood. Alright, so pull. Push.
Depulsa. Flipendo. Incendio. Confringo. Defendo. Expelliarmus.
Alrighty then,
Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
So this is new. You're supposed to be able to pull these body parts out. I apparently can't.
Capulso. Accio.
Am I supposed to be doing Leviosa spells?
Leviosa.
Let's try my ice spell.
Places.
Well, we definitely froze that box. Okay, this is a new one for me. So you're not one to move, you're not one to do anything.
Levioso. Wingardium Leviosa.
There we go. It let me grab the body parts this time. Or maybe not?
Accio.
There we go. That was very odd. Very odd. Was having a game error or something? I don't know. That was intriguing.
Revelio.
Made me feel like I was very struggling in this game. And I know the answers. A dark herbologist hat. Okay. I don't think that picture really describes how dark it really is. It lied to me. All right, so we got that done. So I guess the real question is how I get upstairs. It looks like it's in the mountains. From the way how it looked, it's probably something I can only get to going through this way. But it tells me there's a path this way, so I guess we might get to find the beast. Let's go discover ourselves some new beastie friends. Oops. Alright, so over here is a beastie friend somewhere. Of course, you could have looked up to see what type of beastie friend, but. Oops. I didn't. Look that far into it. Looks like we got ourselves some enemies. Do 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 do. Oh, got a troll coming up. Alright, so we gotta be very careful now. Slam a leaping loyalist commander to the ground. Break his shield charm with ancient magic throw. Oh, that's gonna be easy. It's the slam a leaping loyalist commander to the ground. That one's gonna be proven to be a little bit more pain in the butt. But it should be number three. But the question is, where's these beasties?
Revelio.
Yeah, beastie, beastie, beastie. Oh, there they are. They're up top. I'm gonna go for this chest, though. That's not what I thought that was. All right, so we gotta get back up top. Get up, get up, get up, get up. One, two, one, two, one, two. All right. Where are these things at? These are Kneasels. What are Kneasels? Wait, these things can sense me? Oh, those are the cats. Okay, so okay. So, let's see if I remember how to do this. I think originally what I did was I stopped or froze them, then I used my bag. We have a pool. Alright, so I think they can sense me. So that's a little, that kind of stinks a little bit. Alright, so I'm gonna come over here, so I'm not that close to the enemy. Going to pool. Freeze. Four level ups. Got him!
Meow!
Got a kitty!
Everything's all right.
Accio! Arresto momentum.
And sugar pops! It's mine! Where'd the rest of the kitties go? There we go. Let's pull them in. We're gonna freeze this one this time. Oh! I can't think of the smell, but it looks like he was done that way.
There, there. I'm not going to hurt you.
That's right. Just get over here and I just want to freeze you to death. I just can't think of the spell's name. It's like stupid Patrolis or something. Or you like stun them. There we go. We got four keys now. Uh-oh, that's not good.
Accio.
Oh snap! Oop.
Descendo. Compulsor. Accio. Incendio.
I could probably just keep slamming them over and over, to be honest. I kind of like that. Hang on a second. Give me this the back.
Revelio.
Alright, this is going to be a little bit more difficult here. Go cloak. The troll's going to be the more pain in the butt one. But it does say I need to go through these guys, so I'm not sure exactly what's going to happen. I might need to kill this guy over here first, depending on where he's at. Looks like he knows where I'm at. There we go. That y'all didn't see me coming. Where's this guy at? There he is. Loyalist commander. Said to throw him, so I don't know what's going on there. There we go.
Incendio. Confringo. Expelliarmus.
Better.
Okay. Get over here then. Slam it. So slam a leaping commandolist commander to the ground. Okay, so I don't know where this commander is then, but let's see if I can get this troll somewhere a little bit more safer for me. All right, let's see. Where is he at here? I'm not exactly sure where he's at.
Revelio.
He went all the way down there? I wasn't expecting that. I guess worst case scenario, we just summon ourselves. I think he's stuck on a tree? Works in my favor. Whoop. I think he hit the tree again because I didn't take no damage. Well, this was unexpected, but let's go. Oh, we punched him! Oh wait, I think he's free from the tree now. That might be good. Oh, oh, he's still got him stuck. I got scared a little bit. What are you stuck on, little boy? What are you stuck on? I feel like I'm gonna free you here soon. I thought it was worth a shot. I'm loving these combos so far. Oh, he's free! Oh, oh, that hurt, that hurt. We'll drink one, we'll drink one. Oh, there's a challenge to reach 100 combo? Man. I only got that because he was stuck. Best combo, I guess. All right, so we got that one nailed out. Let's see what we got here. Apparently I need these guys to be alert. So get over here. Oh no, I wasn't ready for another one. Combo going, keep the combo going. Ooh, that was a good one. That was a good one. I noticed that thing at the last minute. Incendio. Confringo. Defender. Expelliarmus. Sorry, my stream doesn't like me today. I see we got blue screens like crazy. Oh, snap.
Confringo, Defender, Expelliarmus.
Whoop. Oh, didn't get that spell cast off time.
Confringo, Defender, Expelliarmus.
He's almost dead. He's almost dead. Come on. Oop. Alright, couldn't see. Or late reacting.